A great night all the way around. Congratulations to players, coaches, everyone, staff involved to get this this championship, regular season championship. Obviously not our end goal, but the first goal, and first time I've done it as a head coach, so it was a little, you know, a special night in that sense. The senior night celebrating this unbelievable senior class, it was just a really emotional night, a really special night. Our fans, I want to thank our fans again. They've been great all year. Tonight, sell out, just a great environment, a gold out. The weather outside, it was a gold out in here, a white out there, and to brave the weather to get here, I appreciate. So it's just a fun, special night. And most times in life, things don't work out perfectly, and there's not a fairy tale ending. Tonight, everything from start to finish, you couldn't have asked for any more.
It's just a huge team effort right there, you know. Coaches have been preaching just team basketball. You know, it's not about the awards. It's not about the records. It's not even about senior night. It's, you know, we're on a quest right now. We accomplished our first goal, getting that conference championship, but we still got a couple more to do. So we're just really pleased with the team victory, and, you know, everybody went out and played well.
Yeah, that was a special night. Just from the fans down, obviously a great performance, just from everyone. And that's kind of how it's been lately. And just to come out from the start, and we knew it was going to be a huge game, and just to put forth the effort like that was big. I think we knew after that game that we had some things to work on, and I think ever since that moment, we've just come together as a team, and we've been playing great basketball, and I think that all kind of showed tonight. So we got to just keep this thing rolling, and we know our ultimate goal is getting to the tournament, so we got to keep it going.
I think that comes with the territory being seniors. You know, we've been through it. We've seen the senior days. We've played in great environments and stuff, and you know, we were really able to kind of switch it off, the emotions and the family and everything like that, and then really go out and concentrate on a game, because at the end of the day, that's most important. And, you know, we knew in the back of our minds that if we came out and played our best basketball, that this wouldn't be the last time we were in Patrick. So we went out and executed well.
We're continuing, you know, we got Binghamton Sunday, the work's not done yet, America East Tournament, and get the ultimate goal. But tonight we will enjoy this, a lot of accomplishments tonight, 20-win season, regular season championship, Luke Apfeld going over 1,000 points, senior night, on a celebrate on a win, which we weren't able to do last year. So just, you know, once in a while, it all falls your way, and tonight it all fell our way. So for that, again, it was a great night.